Okay, and we're back with part three, and I still have no clue what I'm doing. Danny's groceries. Sweet. That's not where I need to go, though. Oh, hope this is the right way. Damascus place was the forge. I'm an idiot. Obviously, I can tell by the way you look. Oh, she is an elf. I've seen plenty of elven blacksmiths in my day and my travels. Sure you can, without being biased. Next task. No props. I mean, that's fine. I was just expecting Danny to be a guy. That's alright. I love... This is like my favorite song in the game. Nice to meet you too, mister. That's a dude? Ah, that's a dude, yeah. Ah, I should have seen the chest. Yeah, okay, well that totally, okay, I'm sorry, I thought you were a girl. Nice to meet you, Mr. Danny. Totally a guy, though. Danny, got it. No competition. There's nobody even fucking in the store, bro. I could be a potential customer if you weren't such a douchebag about it. What the fuck? Yeah, I brought you money from Ganesha. What the fuck, man? Oh yeah, just there's supposed to be can't pass to do three, maybe. No, you've got a task for me, don't you? No, I don't want to go to Eric. Yeah, again. At least he's on the same page with me. You're getting tired of doing these stupid errand tasks. Dude, buy an axe?
Buy up everything.
No. How about just the pet?
Oh, all right. Well, come again.
Am I buying the axe from him, then? Oh, yeah, you're a grocery guy. Why would you have an axe? That wouldn't make any sense. He said straight south of here. Literally straight south of here. Yeah, there it is. Okay, so it is literally straight south of here. I can dig it. Like a shovel. Is really pretty though, actually. That's really, really pretty. We can't be at Eric's farm yet. It's down a little further. How do I get there? This way? No. Can't go that way. No, it's definitely not. What the fuck? This game is pissing me off. What is happening? Douche, Raguna! You don't remember anybody! What is wrong with you? Ah. Death Thunder, it hurts so much. That's just like Animal Crossing. Legit. Okay, easy enough. I'm sure we will. But I didn't need to come here, because I'm an idiot. I need to freaking go and find whoever I need to find, which I can't remember. Eric's farm. Which is, I don't fucking know where. Is it... Shouldn't it be that way? Yeah, no, not the sky. Yeah, the sky is pretty, yes, I know, but not the sky. How to... It seems like it would be... Like, this would be it. Is this it? If this is his farm and I've just not gone in, I feel like such a dunce cap. Oh! Why? I'm no young man. Well, I guess I am. Yeah, what the fuck? Yeah, what is he talking about? Who the... Dude, bro. You sound like a douche. the people in this game are fucking clueless and don't tell you shit. Ah! Straight up. Okay, well, this is a good relationship we've got going. I didn't ask you that! What are you, some gay boy? Yeah, seriously, bro, chill it out. So wait, how does he share his crops? Wait. How do I get crops from him?
Good evening!
Oh, good evening. Yes. Sounds absolutely terrifying. What do you get if they dry up? What do they become? How do I take... Yeah, I know there are all kinds of vegetables. I get crops from you, bro. You told me this. How do I get crops from you? I don't care at this point. Fuck you. You're an asshole. I don't care if you have a girlfriend or not. I'm not gonna ask you. This is like one of my favorite songs in the game. This music's kind of winning me over. I don't even know what am I even supposed to do now? I guess I could return home. Should probably go ahead and save anyways. That's how I save, right? Wait, no, shit. That song is like straight out of Zelda. Yeah, I meant to save, I didn't mean to go to sleep. Oh, fuck, whatever. Ah, hopefully I can figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do in part 4. Peace. Peace, 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 peace. Meow.